Brilliant.
And she can disguise the drop shot. She can hit it from any place on that side of the court.
Yeah, Michelle drives it deep, but then Susan puts in that fantastic drop shot, which was clinging to the sideboard.
Game.
She's putting so much pressure on Michelle now.
Actually guided that one for that, didn't you?
Yeah, I've never seen Susan play so well. She's very confident. Michelle really isn't doing anything wrong here, which is the hard thing. She must find it very difficult. She's playing quite good squash, but Susan's got an answer for everything. Michelle's trying to change, vary the pace a lot. I don't think she really knows what to do.
This rally has just been
it's a great
on
rally.
On. There's the little drop. Left. Sustained.
Michelle played well in that rally. She controlled it well. Drop shot. Yes, a left ball, that's fair. One too many.
And up, 2-4.
Finally, Michelle gets an opportunity to serve once more in the second game.
Michelle's forehand now.
There's the drop shot. No luck.
Susan tends to force the person into the forehand deep to make you play a boast onto her backhand side so she can put that drop in, which is very clever.
Serving at 5-2. Reigning world champion from New Zealand.
Yes, left. 5-2.
They've been working each other very hard, these two girls. They must be feeling it a bit now. Oh, great shot. Appeals going on there.
We've had a lot more appeals in this game than you would expect, really. Mind you, it is the World Championship.
Michelle's coming back here. Susan looking a little edgy and she's getting quite tired. Being a bit irrational, I think, on those last two decisions, and they were good decisions from the referee.
Another tremendously long rally.
Very tight up and down the sidewalls.
Susan trying to force a mistake, not being able to do it yet.
Yeah, they're both being very patient here, not tempting each other to go for the winner.
I mean, this is by far the longest rally we've had.
Who's going to go for the winner first? Ah, that's an error.
Yes, that's unfortunate, really, after a tremendous rally.
5-4.
They'll both be feeling it now. That was quite a tiring mentally and physically. Yeah, Susan hits a good skid boast into the back corner and it Michelle mishits it, which was a shame after such